We live in a time defined by broken promises. The people meant to protect ignore injustice. The people charged to lead us into the future only care about their present. Cynicism is cheaper than trust and easier to live with than hope. The world is being torn apart by the ideas we were told would unite us. It's us versus them. You versus everyone. Different laws govern certain people, but not others. Belief and hope aren't rewarded with justice and peace. We struggle in hopes of finding rest, but only find new depths of hardship. Comes a point when we see the world we live in doesn't exist like we believed it to. So where do we turn to when all we have to say is, what now?